Fire beware!
Before the Red Cog could release, Mark Clonus on Instagram had informed us that the tissue paper that you'll find on the insert of the packaging is not for filler at the bottom. That is where the accessories are going to be stored.